Otter back on the kick out. Larkins, top of the key, Richeson. Richeson puts it on the deck with the left, rolls it back to Olsen. Now Larkins left open again for three. That's good. Otter back with nine to shoot. Backs it out. Takes it one-on-one. Is wide open to the hoop and finishes with the right. Jowdy right side for Edmonds. Edmonds steps into a jumper and knocks it down. Richeson hands it off to Gilwey. Back to Richeson. Pulls the trigger on a three, and that's good. Solis flips it back out. Gotten just before midcourt. At the shot clock, buzzer off the window, and goodbye, Teal. Calls out for a ball screen, gets it, ran into the hedge, works it for Larkins, wide open for three, and that's good.
It's a big
hand off for Emma Utterback. Utterback turns the corner past the hedge, hands off for Gilwey, finds a cutting Larkins. Nice ball fake, step back, elbow jumper, count it. Skips it out for Emma Utterback. Utterback, nice cut by Richeson, who finishes, and we're tied at 32.
Nice.
Olsen now for Wells. Into the corner for Larkins. Inside for Olsen. Olsen one-on-one working, spins to the left and finishes. Olsen reels it in, but she's in jail on the baseline. Rolls it out for Gilwey, stays in play. Five to shoot for the Catamounts. Gilwey driving in the lane, throws it to the rim, and banks it home. Dowdy puts it on the deck and hands off for Rodriguez. Leilani Rodriguez. Right side for Item. Item driving, goes behind the back, switches to the left, and lays it up and in. 9 seconds left to play in a tie game at 55. Utterback takes the inbound. Pulls it back out. Bounces it inside. Olsen shakes free and is fouled from behind. And she'll go to the free throw line with 4.2 seconds left. First on the way. All good. Catamounts plus one. Item to inbound. Gets it right back. Item step into a three for the win. It's off the mark, no good, and the Catamounts hang on and beat UMass Lowell by a final of 56 to 55.